I'm impressed.
Your move. Engage.
Smoke bomb.
Ooh, he's lucky he dropped that. Counter? He better counter. That guy was just so fucking good. Oh, very nice. Just beam to the face. Cable was shooting everybody. This guy's got shot. Oh, nice. He's like Tenderloin. Yo, this is how you start playing. One player game. There you go. Yo, show Tenderloin how to do an Iron Man guard first. Oh, he's like, nah, I'm escaping that shit. Ooh, if only that worked. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. No. Carnage. There's a game here. No, you gotta save Romneto so he doesn't die. I like how that shit just devoured that Sonic thing. He's like, not. Proton cannon. Too cheap, too smart, too good. With the cheap stuff. That's how you gotta be in Marvel, you gotta play cheap. Superior test.
I'm
I was just about to say Tenderloin needs to play more aggressive, but maybe that's not the best idea. Because a lot of straight dropping pockets should not be dropping. Oh no, dead Guile. Guile loses, Tenderloin is in a very deep hole. And I don't think he has a ladder, because his Iron Man is a piece of his commando's godlike, but Illan got the highest timing right now on his last line. God, that lineman is problem. Okay, this shit is looking bad. Ooh! Ah! Yo! Ah! I nearly died! Superior test. Tenderloin's trying to fight off elimination. It is a tough matchup for him, though. I think Iron Man has a huge advantage over Guile, even the best Guile. Because Iron Man has a one-touch kill. Iron Man, Guile has to hit you at least two or three times. But Guile's playing aggressive now, he's like, fuck that shit. Oh no, see what I mean? Nice tech hit though. Got him! Okay, Tenderloin, I see you. Not going down without a fight. I respect that. Smoke bomb. Smoke bomb. Oh, don't get shot. It's funny, I say don't get shot, that's probably when he's gonna get shot, right? Oh no. Good trade though. Tenderloin. Ooh, killed that Doom! But don't sleep. Illan got a godlike cable. And full meters. Shit, both players got full meters. But cable's a lot more dangerous than Iron Man. Ooh, I thought he was gonna Tiger the A-Harp Leprechaun that shit. Yeah, Doom got fucked up. Punish! Let's see if he does it. Kills him. Does he get the four? Oh, he almost got the four. Oh, with the cheap stuff. Tenderloin has an excellent memory. He remembers the cheap stuff that happened to him. He's like, fuck it. I got my own cheap shit.
I'm impressed.
They're blocking me. Iron Man just hopping around, Seems so sustainable. But when he gets that hit, that motherfucker is not gonna succeed. Motherfucker diabolical. I don't like that. Okay, but it's safe. Remember what I said, Tenderloin does a lot better when he starts off strong with God. This match is gonna be a huge uphill battle for you. Looks like this is the dead commando, a duking into Proton, or maybe just missing it. I predict Tenderloin is gonna push block to get out of there. He's got, oh my god, no! Oh good shit! Oh shit! Guard break Tenderloin just one time, man! Shit, I wanna see him do that guard break. I thought maybe if he sees Illan do a guard break enough times, he'll probably do one. Ooh, nah, he was getting a little bit too overzealous with that assist punish. Shit. Come on, Guile. Don't die. Oh, good. Did he live? He almost lived. Alright, Illan takes it 3-1, advances to losers finals versus Chaos. Now.